And Gundy ended the franchise's four-year playoff drought and instilled confidence in the big man that he could lead the organization for years to come. Oh, it doesn't hurt that this newfound success came with a brand new arena, an updated, sleek, minimalist design, losing the cartoonish rocket exploding from a planet doubling as a basketball, and new jerseys to drip. And tonight, Yao's dialed in. He's gotten everything he wants in the paint. Defending someone as massive as Yao is hard enough, but throwing his finesse with the ball down low, he becomes almost impossible to stop. At best, and at times the only option, is to just blatantly...
Oh, yeah.